For handheld vlogging, you can utilize the 18-55mm kit lens mentioned earlier and simply zoom it out to capture more in your frame. Plus, if you opt for the version that has IS, your videos will appear smoother, which is ideal in almost all situations. Another option is the Canon 24mm pancake lens, which is also wide enough, but doesn't come with IS. As a result, you may end up with shakier footage.